it's funny, you know, as Melbourne tigers go, I reckon that's getting on a little bit towards like a Western tiger. And also perhaps even, you know, Tasmanian tiger. Like, it's sort of got that black and yellowy look to it, which is not so common in Melbourne. A lot of variety in their appearance in Melbourne. So most don't look particularly like a Tasmanian tiger snake or a Western tiger snake from around Perth. This one kind of does, I reckon, anyway. He's not going to coil, is he? No.